once you get more stuck too. Thank you.
Well, thank y'all.
Well, we'll get him in a minute now. I hit a bad spot here and it leaned over.
I saw that. At least we got him on the other side.
Yeah.
The black mambas eat.
Oh, they do. But he's got enough. I might use it again, Cleo.
All right.
All right.
All right.
And he's got enough for turn up too.
Kind of
yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go the way he did. Moving, I'm just gonna go. All right, let me try forward now.
Come forward?
Yeah.
We'll get behind your foot.
All right. Ready? Leverage on this fucker. Alright.
Ready?
Yep.
Set. Go.
Keep it going, keep it going. Grab my hand. My feet are literally both stuck.
You need a tiger tail?
I need a tiger tail. Get my big ass out of this mud.
Let me get it.
Hold on, I got a foot ready.
Good.
Which way are you going? I don't care. Like, I just gotta get this left boot out.
Ready?
Sorry. Right there, and it came out.
Oh man.
Damn it.
Here, hold up, hold up, hold up. Don't move. Don't move.
Hey, bring the bike over here.
Woo.
Ready?
Yeah.
Fire's gonna go.
Thanks.
Good?
Yeah, I'm good. Well, it's fucking both boots came off.
Oh, fuck. Holy fuck.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Hit this winch for me?
Yeah.
You guys did a lot of walking for me. I'll do the walking now.
Where's
it's right there on top.
That's deep, you sure? That's
yeah. Oh, we got to get it across.
You don't have any boots on.
That's right.
I got waders.
I won't get stuck with no boots on.
Oh, here you go.
It's the top one right there. Yep, that's it. No, I got waders on. It's just coming up my leg a little bit.
I got 20 foot, and then I got
one more rope. We got it.
But I need something to connect the ropes.
Well, we have time together.
Yeah.
Damn, that was a throw. Oh, I stepped on something short. I'll give you that first. Thank you. Yeah, I was like, I don't want to cut my foot.
Yeah.
And this nasty shit.
Yeah, this one's already fucked up, so I'll just choke it.
How much are you short? Is that enough? we'll get it out now for sure. Cleo, you want to tighten this up so you have 10 feet to go backwards? Tighten this up. That's how we do it.
Easy money.